Is the audience ready? Mm-hmm. All right. Heaven is the face of a little girl with dark brown eyes that disappear when she smiles. Mary Beth, I just met a girl named Maria.
What?
Oh, no, you don't, Stephen. We already have 5 kids. So then, what's one more?
Mary Beth, when I left the orphanage and I kissed this little girl goodbye, I knew I was a daddy kissing his daughter. Someone took a picture of it. I emailed it to you.
Stephen Curtis Chapman, if you think one photo is going to make me change my mind.
Oh, Stephen. The Chapman family had 6 children. Emily, Caleb, Will, and 3 beautiful adopted daughters from China. Shohanna, Stevie Joy, and Maria. This true story, written by Mary Beth Chapman, wife of Christian musician Stephen Curtis Chapman, reminds us that even through the darkest of times, God will be there and guide us along if we choose to see Him. Choosing to See by Mary Beth Chapman. Music and lyrics written for Maria by Stephen Curtis Chapman.
Maria! There you are. Your sweet pie, let me help you get dressed.
Mommy, is it true that God has a big, big house?
Yes, that's true.
And that it has lots and lots of food and lots of rooms.
Stay still. Yes, that's all true.
And what else?
Well, did you know that God also has a big, big yard where you can play football?
Mommy, how did you know?
Just a guess. Are you learning a song at school about God's big, big house?
Mm-hmm. Mommy, I want to go there. How do you get there? Can I go there?
Yes, sweetie pie. Let's get your daddy and talk to him about this, too. And then she prayed, in her own words, asking Jesus to come live in her heart and take her to God's big, big house. It was so simple, so sweet, so real. One of the best memories I will carry for the rest of my life, and a memory that would carry me through the difficult times ahead. May 21st, 2008 was a beautiful spring day like many other spring days.
Mommy, I can't get Cinderella's gloves on her. Can you do it for me? Please, 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 please.
Sure, sweetie pie. Why do they make these gloves so small?
Okay, Maria, I got Cinderella's gloves on her.
Maria? There that girl goes again.
Maria, no, stop!
Shohanna, what's wrong?
Mom, we'll hit Maria with the car.
Maria?
Maria, oh my goodness. Stephen! Oh, Lord, help her. Stephen, I don't know what to do. She's not breathing. You need to help her.
Maria? Maria, my little girl. Stay with me, sweetie pie. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Call 911. Can you hear me, Maria?
Hello? My little girl has been hit by a car and it's really bad. Please help me. Please help me. You need to help me. I don't know what to do. You need to save my little girl. Please save my little girl.
Mr. and Mrs. Chapman, I need you to come this way with me, please. I knew in my heart that she was gone.
She's gone. We have to let her go. It's time to let her go.
Somehow, in that unthinkable moment, it became clear to Stephen and I that we were standing at the very door of heaven, placing our little girl carefully in the arms of Jesus, desperately trusting that she would be safe there until we could come and join her. I heard Stephen's voice explaining to the medical personnel that this was an eternal moment.
Thank you all for all you did to try to save our little girl. The only thing I can say right now to honor the life of my little girl. Please don't miss this. If you don't know the one who can give you eternal life, his name is Jesus. You really need to meet him.
And you really need to meet my little girl in heaven. She's amazing. Steve. Maria. The Lord gives.
Lord has taken away. Blessed be the name.
Heaven is a sweet maple syrup kiss. A thousand other little things I'm gonna miss with her gone.
With that, we left the hospital without our precious Maria. Miraculously, God sent Stephen's road manager, David, to minister to our son Will during this terribly difficult time. Why did this happen? Why was she in the driveway? I did this to her. I did this to Maria. I killed my sister.
No, Will, listen to me. When I was 17, I was driving down a crowded street and a little boy darted into traffic and I hit him fatally. But what God taught me then and what you need to know now, Will, is that Maria is in God's hands. She's in God's hands, Will. Some friends of ours took us back to her house for the first time since the accident. And it was more difficult than I can describe to walk into Maria's room for the first time.
Why, Lord? Why her? Why now? Oh, Mary Beth, I know. God, we don't understand. Why, Lord? God, if you're not coming back soon, I don't know if we're gonna make it. This is so hard, Lord. We're all hurting so bad. We need you to show us something intangible so we can know that you're working this, God, please. We need to see you in this. Please let us see. Mary Beth, look at this note. It's Maria's teacher must have helped her write it. It says, Dear Mom and Dad, I love you. I will always be with you. Bye, kiss, love, Maria. It's like she knew. Look at this picture. She must have drawn it the day of the accident. It's a flower and a butterfly. My little girl loves butterflies. Wait, it says C, S-E-E. Mary Beth, can she write words like this yet? It says C. No, Stephen, she doesn't know how to write this word yet. It says C. It says C, and that's what we prayed for. Thank you, God, thank you. Was a six-petal flower with one colored in blue, like I had six children and only one of them was safe at home with Jesus. It was like Maria was speaking to us from heaven, from the very realm of eternity, saying, see, can you see? I'm fine. Heaven is real. The gospel is true. You just have to see. We knew, and our son Will knew, that Maria was in God's big house. Some people might see things like the note or the picture as coincidence, but to our family,
They were like a little trail of breadcrumbs on a shadow path. God was giving us all that we needed, just a few steps at a time, giving us little glimmers of his grace. But we can only find them if we choose to see. Heaven is the place where she takes my hand and leads me to you when we both run into your arms. So God, you know I'm trusting you until I see heaven in the face of my little